Well, there's only days left before Christmas to send your gifts out to friends and families far away and even overseas. CBS 4's Jelani Martinez spoke to post office officials and has what you need to know to make sure your gifts are delivered on time.
If you're planning on doing ground shipping, the chances of your packages arriving by Christmas Day is very slim.
McAllen itself is experiencing about a 25% increase in packages over what we did last year. I'll tell you, that little pretty bow will not make it through processing.
But the USPS Postmaster of McAllen says there are other options.
Priority mail is still effective. It's good for 2 to 3 days. Express mail, as we get into the following week, express mail will be probably the only thing that you can get to Christmas by Christmas Day.
To avoid returned packages, make sure a valid address is used.
One of the most common mistakes people make are to forget the directionals like south, west, north, or east. Or they also forget to add unit, apartment, or suite number, and that would cause a delay in your mail potentially being returned back to you.
The United States Postal Service usually has 4 to 6 people working at this station alone. But because of the holiday season, they'll have at least 25 people working here tonight.
Liquid perishable or potentially hazardous?
Nothing. We do have people helping assisting customers in line. If you're using a debit or credit card, we can do most of the transactions before you even stand in line.
Even with the extra services provided, planning ahead is a tip that the post office and customers highly encourage.
It moves pretty fast over here, so but I advise you to get here as soon as possible and mail it off so you get there in time for Christmas.
In McAllen, with complete Valley coverage, Jelani Martinez, CBS 4, Valley at 6.
The McAllen Post Office has extended their hours and will be open tomorrow from 8:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. And for a full list of all USPS hours of operation, you can head to our website at valleycentral.com.